Jerry Hughes is the latest NFL player to get fined $5,000 for having his pants not fully covering his knees. And this is one of those NFL rules that I simply do not understand. Like, the NFL is the only league that will give players pants that aren't long enough to cover their knees and then fine their players for wearing pants that don't cover their knees.